Hello everyone, good morning. This is Anil K. Sharma and welcome to my channel Oracle Tech India. And in this video lecture, I will give you some information about Oracle Corporation, which has the biggest database of the world. So before I start this video lecture, please subscribe my channel. So let's start the video and try to know something about Oracle Corporation. So here, Oracle Corporation is an American based IT company. So Oracle Corporation is what? It is an IT company and situated in America. That is why we can say that Oracle Corporation is an American based IT company. Okay, it has its headquarters in Austin, Texas. This Oracle Corporation has its headquarters in Austin, Texas, and Texas is in America. Now the next is the company was formerly headquartered in Redwood Shores, California. Until December 2020, when it moved its headquarters to Texas. So this company was previously situated in Redwood Shores, California. It means this company had its headquarters previously in Redwood Shores, California until December 2020. When it moved its headquarters to Texas. So Oracle Corporation is an American based IT company and it has its headquarters in Austin, Texas, in America, and previously it had its headquarters in Redwood Shores, California until December 2020 when it was moved to Texas. So this is basic information about Oracle Corporation. Now let's understand who is the chairman of this Oracle Corporation. So here I write chairman. So who is the chairman? Chairman is लैरी एलिसन। ओके, लैरी एलिसन इज द चेयरमैन ऑफ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन। नाउ सीईओ, सीईओ, सो साफरा ए कैट्स, साफरा ए कैट्स एंड मार्क हर्ड, एंड मार्क हर्ड। सो दीज टू पर्सन्स आर द सीईओस ऑफ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन। नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड हाउ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस। सो हियर आई राइट द फाउंडेशन ऑफ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन। फाउंडेशन ऑफ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन। सो हियर आई डू लाइक दिस। एंड देन आई टेक अगेन द ब्लू कलर। सो लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड हाउ ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन केम इन टू एग्जिस्टेंस। सो इन 1977, इन 1977 लैरी एलिसन, बॉब मिनर बॉब मिनर एंड एट कॉर्ड्स, एट ओट्स, एट ओट्स, ओट्स विद 2000, विद 2000, 2000 US dollars in capital between them founded a small software company, a small software company, software company called Software Development Laboratories, called Software Software Development Laboratories SED in Santa Clara, in Santa Clara, California. So here we can understand that in 1977 there were three persons: Larry Ellison, Bob Miner, and Ed Oates. Okay, these three persons with 2000 US dollars in capital with them, founded a small software company, and this small software company was then called Software Development Laboratories, in short, SED, and it was situated in Santa Clara, and Santa Clara is in California. So in 1982, in 1982, the company rebranded itself rebranded itself as Oracle System Corporation, as Oracle System Corporation, and in 1995, and in 1995, as Oracle Corporation. So here in the here in this line, one very important thing is that in 1982, the company rebranded itself as Oracle System Corporation. First, it was situated with the name of Software Development Laboratories, in short, SED. But in 1982, it was again renamed as Oracle System Corporation. And then in 1995, it was called as Oracle Corporation. Finally, the name Oracle Corporation came into existence. So, in this way, we can say that Oracle Corporation came into existence. So, in the next slide, we will also take to understand some more information. So, here I click and take new slide. So, here I write first commercially available software. First commercially available software. So here I do like this and try to understand what was the first commercially available software. The company's first The company's first available software available software was a relational database management system was the company's first available software was a relational database management system. RDBMS. So called Oracle version 2 So here in this line, company's first available software was a relational database management system called Oracle version 2. At that time it was called as Oracle version 2. So this relational database management system we often study in the course of BCA, Bachelor Computer Application, and MCA. So this is one of the big achievement to Oracle Corporation. This is one of the big achievement of Oracle Corporation. So next is the software. The software was launched in 1979 and slowly started gaining attention So the software was launched in 1979 and it started gaining attention slowly. Within 8 years, Oracle had released version 5.1 of the software So here within 8 years Oracle had released version 5.1 of the software. So the first version was Oracle version 2, and within 8 years Oracle released version 5.1 of this software. The most recent version company's Companies RDBMS was Oracle 21c. Launched in December 2020. So the most recent version of the company's RDBMS is Oracle 21c. So this is the latest version that Oracle has launched in relational database management system. So this is the latest version of Oracle 21c in relational database management system. So in this topic we have tried to understand that Oracle has its first available software relational database management system, and it was initially called Oracle version 2. Okay, and then within 8 years Oracle released version 5.1 of the software, and then finally in December 2020 Oracle released the latest version of Oracle database, and it is Oracle 21c. But nowadays Oracle 12c is currently used. So next is income of the company. So I write here income of the company. So by the end of 80s, Oracle has a global business. Oracle was a global business with more than 500 million US dollars, 500 million US dollars in revenue. Revenue and by fiscal year2021, Oracle's annual revenue had increased 2 over $40 billion, while it's reported net income stood at around $13.7 billion, US dollars, so if I talk of the Oracle's income, so by the end of 80s, Oracle was a global business, and at that time it had more than $500 million in revenue. And by fiscal year 2021, Oracle's annual revenue, annual income increased to over $40 billion, while its reported net income is around $13.7 billion. So this is all about income of the Oracle Corporation. Now let's know something more about it in the next slide. So I take here next slide. So other information. So in other information, first of all, I write here Oracle is one of the leading suppliers of the software for information management relational database products, and more recently cloud products and services So Oracle is one of the leading suppliers of software for information management, relational database products, and more recently cloud products and services. Oracle's Relational database became the first to support the structured query language, to support the structured query language. That we call SQL, okay, structured query language, which has now become an industry standard, So, Oracle's relational database became the first to support the structured query language. So, when you do the course of Oracle database like 12c or Oracle Developer, the first module that you learn is structured query language, and this query language has thousands of commands that you use to deal with the many kinds of data or database. So first to support the structured query language, which has now become an industry standard. Now the next is, company also develops and builds tools for database development software, tools for database development and system. System of middle tier software, enterprise resource planning, ERP software, human capital management. HCM software, कस्टमर रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट, कस्टमर रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट, मैनेजमेंट CRM सॉफ्टवेयर, CRM सॉफ्टवेयर एंटरप्राइज परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट, एंटरप्राइज परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट मैनेजमेंट EPM सॉफ्टवेयर, EPM सॉफ्टवेयर सॉफ्टवेयर एंड सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट, सप्लाई चेन सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट SCM सॉफ्टवेयर, सो द कंपनी ऑल्सो डेवलप्स एंड बिल्ड्स टूल्स फॉर डेटाबेस डेवलपमेंट एंड सिस्टम ऑफ मिडल टायर सॉफ्टवेयर एंड एंटरप्राइज रिसोर्स प्लानिंग सॉफ्टवेयर ERP सॉफ्टवेयर. सो ऑरेकल कॉरपोरेशन डेवलप्स ERP सॉफ्टवेयर, एंटरप्राइज रिसोर्स प्लानिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, ह्यूमन कैपिटल मैनेजमेंट SCM सॉफ्टवेयर, SCM सॉफ्टवेयर कस्टमर रिलेशनशिप मैनेजमेंट CRM सॉफ्टवेयर, एंटरप्राइज परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट EPM सॉफ्टवेयर एंड लास्टली सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट सॉफ्टवेयर. सो दीज आर द सॉफ्टवेयर्स बेस्ड ऑन डेटाबेस. सो ओरेकल कॉरपोरेशन एक्चुअली डेवलप्स दीज सॉफ्टवेयर्स. So thank you for watching this video.